guys' guitar, and we're going to carry on this one. This one was by a band called Creedence Clearwater Revival, and it goes like this.